Filmmakers Howard and Michelle Hall travel to South Australia to continue shooting Under the Sea 3D, the newest underwater movie from IMAX and Warner Brothers Pictures. After arriving in South Australia and filming a diverse assortment of beautiful sea life, the crew has set its sights on filming the legendary Great White Shark. A tremendous amount of brainstorming, planning, and building of special equipment goes into filming these extraordinary creatures in the safest way possible. Typically, most shark dive operators put their divers into a surface cage tied to the boat's stern. But in order to provide a new and exceptional experience for IMAX moviegoers, Howard and his crew are lowered into the water and set down on the seafloor 50 feet below. The IMAX camera is lowered down to Howard, where he and his crew attach the camera's lighting rig and prepare for action. Once set up, the team waits for the great white sharks to sniff out the bait that has been deposited into the water. While Howard films, one of his fellow teammates follows him with a blunt plastic-tipped pole, ready to poke at any creature that appears threatening. This important safety precaution allows Howard the freedom to photograph these fierce and magnificent creatures at an amazingly close proximity in open waters. After filming the great white sharks, the topside crew is notified to recover the camera, and the underwater team returns to the cage where they are safely lifted back to the surface.
Sounded like you're having fun.
We had a lot of fun. We had three sharks around. We shot them from 3.5-4 feet away.
Another exhilarating day of filming is completed, and Howard, Michelle, and the team are ready to celebrate their success.
Cheers.
Next, the crew head north to the vibrant waters of the Great Barrier Reef.